game is a recruitment and training tool sent back in time to find the one person with the skills to save us.
It's the last Starfighter. It's the exact same plot as the movie.
What's a movie?
The key to stopping Elias Cronish.
You mean Dr. Elias Cronish?
Well, you're telling me that a cure for herpes would bring down all of mankind.
Holy shit.
Going to 69.
Right now?
Going back in time to 1969 to save the world.
Oh, the year.
We cock block him.
Rip his cock off, I like that.
We kill him when he's one of those little baby things.
Absolutely not, you cannot kill a baby.
They're invincible.
No. They are helpless and they're very soft.
Perfect. Easy kill.
Future Man starts with a double bill Monday, the 10th of September, exclusively on Sci-Fi.